ABC News. Look at the plume. Look at the black smoke coming out there, Steve. This probably happened within the last hour or so.
I understand that video was shot very soon after the fire started. And again, an ABC photographer on the scene there. And you can see lots of water getting dumped into the building.
Again, it's a brick building, over 50 years old. And Julie Marchese, if we can get back to you on the phone for a second. What